Hello to all parents and students. My name is Surabhi Sahai and I am the CEO of Clat Possible. I am here talking to you in light of the recent announcement made by the Delhi government closing all schools and institutions until 31st March due to the COVID scare that is all around us. Well, it's a good measure. Everyone's safety comes first. But what does that mean for your Clat preparation with Clat Possible? Well, nothing changes at Clat Possible, especially your Clat 2020 preparation. All our batches will start on their original batch dates as on schedule. But what changes is that you will be joining our live classrooms through the comfort and safety of your home. You don't have to come to class to do the online classes. All you need to do is log on at the scheduled time which will be sent to you and do all your Clat preparation on the date for which you signed up with us for our batches. And this continues until the ban is lifted. And after that, you can choose to come to class or continue with your online preparation with us. Please note that our online preparation classes will be conducted through a great platform with the best technology, and you will have a real live classroom experience with you and your mentor. And what more, it's a hassle-free experience because you join the class from your home and talk straight to your mentor. We will be doing the concepts. You will get all the class sheets through this interaction. You will be solving the class sheets during the class time, and there will be an analysis held after you have solved the class sheet. There will be two-way interaction. At any point you have any doubts, you will be punching in your doubts, which our mentors will be very happy to answer during the course of the class. So, everything changes around us. Times change. Some things bring in good things. Sometimes it's bad things. But your preparation remains untouched if you are with Clat Possible. So please do not panic. There is a letter with the session plan that we are going to follow during our online classes. Please go over both the things and wait for our next announcement of the online batch class timings. Thank you.